All right, so here for game three, I'm gonna be on the play. This hand is a little slow, like not slow, it's fast, but it doesn't have any bombs. But the fact is, it'll let me. I'm just gonna be so much faster than him. I just need to draw the cards to play. This is, I can play any card in my deck. As long as I have this hand. So I definitely like turn one island, turn two island, Silvermere. So let's see what he's waiting for. All right. He did mulligan. Do, do. He was hoping he kept the one lander too. Okay, Stoic Rebuttal, that's definitely very good for me. Like, having counters is really important. He plays his own Silvermere. Okay, so do 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 do, and I come out so far ahead. And the fact that I have a second Grand Architect is gonna put me in a really good spot. Okay, so if I play the Sphinx, do do do, and next turn I could play Architect as well. I like the Sphinx plan a little bit better. Let's see what he tries to play here. I don't want his Sphinx. Like, the fact is that unless he has multiple Sphinx, he can't stop mine. It would be really nice to ho, I am a top deck hero. Thank you, thank you. I have a rebuttal. Ah! And still don't quite have Metalcraft, so can't attack with Palladium Mirror. Only Grand Architect was an artifact himself. He's an artificer. And boom goes the dynamite. I am somewhat glad that there's no Mana Burn anymore. And by somewhat, I mean very. Very, very, very. And this is where it becomes upbeating. Oh, I drew good. I drew good. I had to put on a show for you guys after Green White Tokens had that failure match. That, entertainment. I should probably like not sleep for 24 hours more often if like this is how I'm gonna get to play. It's pretty sweet stuff. And attack with everything. Because seven, he's at seven, boom. And Palladium Mirror is pretty close to lethal by itself. and win. Thank you. I'll be back for round 4.